So here we have this lovely big fleece here, and we have Lottie who's going to show us how we roll it. Go ahead, Lottie, lovely.
Right. First of all, you want to work out which one's the head end and which one's the bottom end. So you want to start at your bottom. So here you can kind of see the pattern of the head where they've gone round the top, and then down the bottom your wool will be longer around the back leg. That's kind of your two tips to tell. And you can kind of see the outline of the tips as well. And so you start with the tip at the bottom, and you look for your sizes. You'll be quite gentle with it, because you don't want to pull the fleece at all. Ideally, you wouldn't have as much sort of debris here, but we've got much space, so we're kind of working with it. Then once you start your bottom, you want to go really wide, keep the side tucked in as you go. And you can see this is the bit that would have been sort of closest to the sheep. This is the new fleece. You always want that facing the outside. So pick out any yucky bits as you go. Yeah, when you get to the head, you want to gather it, make a little twist, and then that just tucks in here. And then it keeps it all nicely together, so it can go in the wool bag and it won't mix with other pieces and fall apart.
Thank you very much. That's really, really helpful. Thank you.